podcast. So I got this new walk behind blower made by Bilt. It's new to me. It's actually an older unit, but it's heavy, hard to push. And I've got a lot of leads. I usually use a backpack blower and tractor to get them out of the yard, but we're going to attach this to the lawnmower and really tackle some leads this year. So we're going to do some welding and this hooked up to the cadet.
Alright, so we're going to mount it to where the axle's mounted. Get the hole measurement, and then we'll bore holes in this. Do the same thing on that side and go from there. That's perfect. All right, let's see if this one lines up good to you. Perfect. I'm liking that a lot.
See what she looks like on her neck.
Had a little bit of a gap, so I had to put a jam nut in there. We'll drill this one out, we'll do the same thing.
Pretty slick. All right, guys, I'll probably wait until some more leaves fall before we try this out, but I'll definitely get it on video. Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one.